Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Disney Plus has unveiled the trailer for its upcoming movie Black Beauty, which features Kate Winslet. The service, which debuted a year ago this month, has already made its mark in the crowded streaming field. Though Disney Plus initially became known for its television offerings, including The Mandalorian and upcoming Marvel shows, the coronavirus pandemic necessitated a new focus on movies. As theaters closed around the world, Disney sent the live-action Mulan to streaming, albeit with a high price tag. Additionally, the company debuted Hamilton on Disney Plus in July, a bold move that ultimately resulted in increased engagement with the platform. Another high-profile film, Pixar's Soul, will release on Disney Plus in December. However, before that, Black Beauty will debut on November 27. The movie is a modern take on the classic novel by Anna Sewell. The book has been adapted several times since its release in 1877, both for TV and film. The most recent movie came in 1994, with Alan Cumming voicing Black Beauty. The Disney Plus film will star Mackenzie Foy as Jo Green, a teenager who recently lost her parents. She becomes close to the title Hoss, voiced by Winslet in this version. Disney first announced Black Beauty in July, but until this week, hadn't shared any footage. Disney Plus has unveiled the trailer for its upcoming movie Black Beauty, which features Kate Winslet. The service, which debuted a year ago this month, has already made its mark in the crowded streaming field. Though Disney Plus initially became known for its television offerings, including The Mandalorian and upcoming Marvel shows, the coronavirus pandemic necessitated a new focus on movies. As theaters closed around the world, Disney sent the live-action Mulan to streaming, albeit with a high price tag. Additionally, the company debuted Hamilton on Disney Plus in July, a bold move that ultimately resulted in increased engagement with the platform. Another high-profile film, Pixar's Soul, will release on Disney Plus in December.